today now we are starting for our Darjeeling trip. And although we are staying in West Bengal for a long time, but this is the first time we are traveling to Darjeeling. So come along with us.
Already boarded our train, which is the Darjeeling Mail, and for the first time we are going to experience first class. Also, this journey is a first where we are going to travel together, and as we are traveling on first class, we are also going to share the experience like how it is all together with you.
So this is our cabin. You will get multiple plug points to keep your electronics devices charged up throughout the journey. There is a big mirror also. Seats are wide as compared to other coaches. No doubt they take special care to clean these cabins, as everything looks very neat and tidy to me. Instead of three berths, you will get two on each side. And side upper and lower is not here in first class coach. Hooks are also provided. You can keep your handbags there.
So due to COVID reasons, now they are not providing any curtain or blanket, and also they are not providing any linen, and the AC is too chilly. So if you are going to travel in first class AC, please bring your blankets and other necessities.
Hey, good morning everyone. So we are now just 1 hour away from New Jalpaiguri, and we are really enjoying our first class journey. So Shreya, how was it?
It was awesome, and they're taking care of the cleanliness. They came to clean the cabin 2 times, and also now the view outside, it's awesome. It's foggy.
One more thing, if you are going to opt for coop, you need to select that option under berth preference. Under berth preference, you need to select. I was not aware of that, so I missed the opportunity to get a coop. But fortunately enough, we get a whole cabin for us. As nobody was there, we enjoyed a coop-like experience in a 4-seater. So it's going very nice for us.
A brief tour of washroom is here. It is clean and toilet essentials are provided. They will keep cleaning it in regular intervals. But your experience mostly depends on your co-passengers. Also, you can take bath here. It is exclusively for first class coaches. You can find it opposite to the washroom. Though you will not see the side upper or lower, the passage is narrow. The space they save removing side seats, they utilize the space to make the cabin more spacious, which is not bad. You will notice the difference.
Thank you.
Hey, hello everyone. So we have just reached our hotel Starling Darjeeling. We are also going to add room tour later in this video. We are staying in Darjeeling for 4 days and 3 nights. For first couple of nights, we are going to stay here in Starling. And the last day, we are going to stay at Sonar Bangla Hotel, which is on Mall Road. As Starling is in the outskirts of the main city, we reserved a car from Shubho Tours and Travels from NGP. So we have total 3 days to explore. First day, we are going to explore 7 mix points. And next day, we are going to cover 3 points, which includes Patishi Loop, Tiger Hills and Rock Garden. Also, while returning to NGP, third day, we are going to cover Mirik Lake and Pashupati Market. These two cost us around 11,000 rupees. According to our experience, if you are booking through Tours and Travels, it will cost you a little more. Instead, you can contact the driver directly. I will provide both the numbers in the description below. You can contact them.
So this is our room. Let me show you inside. The room decor is pretty. Here we have a cupboard, spacious enough for belongings of two. They also provided a locker for valuable belongings. There is the washroom. It looks clean. A separate section for bathing. Toilet essentials like shampoo, towel, etc. are also provided. We are given tea and coffee packets and an electric kettle. That is nice. It also has a TV which we are hardly going to use. The room also has a big glass window from where you can enjoy the view. Though it depends on the room you get. One thing I do not like about this room is that we booked a double bedroom, but they provided 2 single beds which are joined together. They don't provide a heater, but you can use AC between 28 to 30, that will work. Also, there is a mini fridge if you want to have some drinks to keep. Our room rent includes a breakfast buffet. It has a wide range of items to choose from. They have proper English breakfast like boiled egg, sausage, assorted veggies, hash brown, etc. Let me show you. Here we have hash brown, assorted veggies, oat meals, fresh fruits. You can also have corn flakes. They have taken proper precautionary measures for COVID. You can also have bread and butter, baked tomato, you will get North Indian dishes like puri. Puri were always in demand. Along with puri, you will get 2 types of curry, aloo curry and mutter curry. South Indian dishes like idli, vada, sambar were also available, along with popular coconut chutney. You will also get black tea and black coffee. Along with that, you will get 2 types of synthetic fruit juice. So at last, we get our hands on puri. for dinner and lunch. Also, you can opt for buffet, which will cost you around 1000 plus tax, but we did not opt for that. Instead, we preferred a la carte. Price is above average, but considering quantity and quality, price justify itself. So this is the hotel lobby. Beside that, you will see a shop. From there, you can buy winter apparels like jacket, sweater, etc. There is also a big playground for kids. One of the biggest perks of staying in Starling is their Kanchenjunga viewpoint. You can enjoy the view of mighty Kanchenjunga from here. Here is a view we captured from there.
So this is the end of part 1 of our Darjeeling trip. Stay tuned for part 2. And if you have enjoyed this video, do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.